1, 2, 3 स्टार्ट। ऑनरेबल स्पीकर सर, आई एक्सटेंड माई हार्टफेल्ट थैंक्स टू यू फॉर लुकिंग आफ्टर अस नॉट ओनली ड्यूरिंग दिस सेशन बट ऑल्सो फॉर लास्ट 6 months. यू हैव पर्सनली कॉन्टेक्टेड मैनी ऑफ अस एंड हैव बीन टेकिंग केयर ऑफ अस. I will be drawing the attention of this house through you to the issue relating to the wage rate of unskilled labor under MGNREGS, which has been increased from 196 to 207 rupees. I thank the Prime Minister and the government for it, but the minimum wage rate in Odisha as per the state government notification is rupees 303.40 because of the intervention of our Chief Minister Shri Naveen Patnaik from 1st April 2020. The lower wage rate under MGNREGS is rendering work under MGNREGS less attractive. What has happened in between during last 6 months of COVID-19 is that MGNREGS has come as a boon in many districts. Within September, the mandates have already reached 75 to 80 days. As 100 days is the maximum one job card holder can work for in a year, there is a need to increase it to at least 200 days as there are 6 more months in this financial year. Also, there should be enhancement of the wage rate to be commensurate with the minimum unskilled wage rate notified by the state government of Odisha. Recently, Gurdwara Harminder Sahib was granted the FCRA registration allowing it to receive foreign donations. This is a commendable step by the central government. The government should also grant FCRA permission to the Tirumala Tirupati Devasthanam. The temple is deeply ingrained in Hindu culture. Lord Venkateshwara has been worshipped for centuries. The temple receives anywhere between 60,000 and 1 lakh devotees every day. TTD's multiple trusts perform social welfare activities like providing daily free meals to 70,000 people. It also provides medical services like consultations and even free surgeries through the PIRRD Trust and the Sri Venkateshwara Institute of Medical Sciences. TTD's trusts are running schools and colleges across the country where lakhs of students are getting high quality education. The temple trust also acts as a guardian of our rich history by preserving and restoring ancient temples. These social activities are costing them around rupees 3,300 crores. Devotees of Lord Venkateshwara who are living abroad are willing to offer their services to the temple through donations. However, their hands are tied because there is no FCRA registration for the temple. Hence, I request the government through you to take note of this request and grant FCRA registration to the TTD Trust. Thank you very much. The current attitude towards the use of the CSR funds needs to be changed. Current practices are against the spirit of the CSR. The new set of guidelines need to be implemented so as to ensure that the local community get basic facilities and better environment through the CSR projects. A proper monitoring needs to be set up under the chairmanship of Honorable Member of Parliament representing Lok Sabha in the area from where a company operates. Honorable MP can review the CSR implementation and he or she can even expand the coverage of MPLADS with co-funding with from the CSR. This will help the local people and the local administration to converge the additional funds available under the CSR for local development. Hence, the center should amend the CSR to facilitate the local development. Stop.